A to Z of leadership. What is leadership? As Napoleon Bonaparte had once expressed, a leader is a dealer of hopes. The essence of leadership is the ability to have great analytical skills. A leader necessarily is a great visionary. A good leader has the ability to choose the best people to accomplish difficult tasks, and he also has the patience to guide his subordinates. Leadership is a process and not just a designation. It can be difficult at times to get your work done through the right bunch of people. A leader gathers and guides people to support his ideas and policies to obtain better results. Since ages past, leaders are getting more things accomplished by making use of apt and organized workforces. If you have keen interest in leadership and its aspects, you have to understand that a leader can motivate the right type of people to give the best for accomplishing a common goal. Yes, it is true that leaders may not succeed all the time, but motivating people to achieve a common goal is the heart and soul of leadership. People may disagree with their leader's opinions or may not want to pay heed to his ideas, but this challenge is the driving force behind establishing a successful leadership strategy. Leadership has its own share of responsibilities. It is a good idea to get your job done through other people, but when you do so, morale responsibility lies implicitly on you. If you lead people, they can work for you, but if you don't lead them, then the task gets established under the guidance of a new leader. In spite of the weighing responsibilities, leadership can be quite fun at times. Leadership is not a gift, but it is an art that has to be cultivated. Many people think that leaders are born, but be assured that leadership qualities can also be cultivated. It's all about learning some key skills and implementing them as when opportunity calls. It is all about how well you use your gray matter, how much patience you can develop. You may not be able to attain all the required skills, but you can devise your own methodology as you gain experience. One word of caution to the aspiring leader is to remember that boss is not an alternate word for a leader. The basic characteristic difference is that the boss is the man or woman who pushes people around to get the work done, while a leader is the person who motivates the people to get the same work done. Does the word job connote business or corporate responsibilities alone? The answer is a definite no. A job could be a simple game of football to conducting lectures or seminars. The requirements of leadership sway immensely according to the different jobs that have to be accomplished. Leadership deals with two fundamental aspects, which are the task that has to be performed and the group of people who are to be used for the accomplishment of the same task. If you are alone on a job scene, then you cannot be a leader, as you'll have no group that will follow. Similarly, if you have a group but there's no specific job to be accomplished, then in this situation, no one can be a leader. A leader is responsible for mostly two things. One is to get the task accomplished, and the other thing, which needs careful attention, is to hold the team together. This is a lot easier said than done. The best possible advice to aspiring leaders was given by Robert Half. He said, "Delegating work works, provided the one who is delegating works too." Leadership, conventional view versus contemporary view. If one was to ponder over the question, has leadership changed over the years? The answer is yes, it certainly has. The conventional strategies and approaches once used to lead a group have changed significantly. It was once believed that a leader in any organization or field should lead and manage at the same time. But of late, this conventional view has seen some transformation and management is no longer directly proportional to leadership. In olden days, the leaders were in position to execute complete authority, but nowadays, leaders are no longer regarded as authority figures, but as agencies who can promote new ideas and directions in any organization. This new concept of leadership helps in a great way to develop proper...